My name is Farmina Talen-Cervera. I come from the Philippines, and the dream of every Pidomes, poor, depressed, oppressed, marginalized, excluded, and struggling, is to be at least adding maybe 5% to the 1% distribution of wealth all over the world. Right now, they're eating 1 or 2 meals a day and very little that they suffer from hunger and disease. And I hope and I pray to God that they eat more, if only to eat more. That's the dream is all about. Let's help the Pidomes people all over the world. Thank you.